Okay, this sounds like shit. I'm just theory crafting here. And yeah. So instead of doing the quantum lullaby stuff that not quite sure how I feel with it, play it along with QL, but fuck, if I can play this right. Basically, instead of the A minor or whatever, I'm going to either G or whatever this funky G is instead of like that. I could go to a full G, I wonder. Well, that was starting to sound pretty good, I think.